Good morning, guys. You can see it's 4:30 in the morning. 57 degrees here in Florida, and we're going hunting again. Something a little bit different this time, though. I guess I'm gonna try my luck at duck hunting. Never tried to shoot a duck before. Yeah, so we'll see you at the boat ramp.
Sick as that.
Fighting the mosquitoes. There's a bazillion mosquitoes out here.
Alright, we didn't kill any ducks, but we're gonna go for a ride and scope out for next time. So we gotta go pick up all our little buddies here. Look how clear that water is.
Here we go again.
Alright, what'd you guys think? I mean, I didn't kill no ducks, but we went through a whole box of shells. So, we shot at a bunch of ducks, but we didn't kill nothing. So, it's whatever. I got out the house and had a freaking ball on the water hunting. So, I am tickled pink. It's whatever. Thank you, Robbie, for taking me out there and meeting up with me again. We always have a ball when we hang out. And thanks, Turk. You know why I'm thanking you, Turk, if you're watching this video. And yeah, it was a good time. I will do it anytime. We might get to do it again soon. If you guys enjoyed it, let me know in the comments. Hit that like button. If anything, the boat ride was super duper fun. We did get stuck twice, and I had to get out the boat and get in the water and drag us out. And it was 60 degrees this morning, which is cold for Florida. And now it's 79. And it's 11:12. So I started this video at 4 in the morning or something, 4:30. It don't matter if we killed a duck or not. It was all about having fun, and we accomplished that. And my shoulder is sore from shooting so much, so I'm happy. So I'm gonna go home and start working in the garage doing some go-kart stuff. We'll see y'all later. Thanks for watching.